Okay, so hello internet, I'm working in this periodic table and I'm going to launch an application for iOS and Android. And the core ideas is that you can filter by type. So for example, beryllium is alkali earth metal. Transition metals begin with scandium. Post transition metals begin with aluminium. You can power off transition metals. You can power off alkaline, and you can power on reactive non-metals. The first is carbon, noble gases, and you can power off reactive non-metals. And also you can click, for example, in the element. The idea is I'm going to add a robotic voice, so all the explanation of this element is covered, and the information of transition metal you can read with text. And also I'm going to include a robotic voice, so it teaches you by voice, and I'm going to put a beautiful soundtrack, and will be available very soon on iOS and Android. So thank you, and check the video with a test in iOS.